through the night. Don't let me go, I'll be alright. Touch my soul and hold it tight. I've been waiting all my life. Thou won't scar your young heart. Just take my hand. 'Cause I was made for loving you. Even though we may be hopeless, thoughts just passing through.
Every boy's scream.
I don't know what we should do. All I know is, darling, I was made for loving you. Even though we may be hopeless, hearts just passing through.
Every bone screaming, I don't know what we should do.
All I know is, darling, I was made for loving you.
It didn't take very
over the past few weeks, people have asked me if I'm nervous about making my speech. And as we actually met in drama class, you'd expect I'd be sort of into this thing. So onto the bridesmaids. I mean, it goes without saying how stunning you all look today. I mean, Terry, for being maid of honour, you've done a great job. I mean, neither of us are very stern or really truly organised, so you've really helped out, you've supported us. And if anyone else is getting married, she's claimed to be a bridemaidzilla, and I recommend that over a bridezilla any day. So on to you, the soppy bit, my beautiful bride. But eventually I got a haircut and she gravitated back to me. And if there's any proof that soulmates exist, I think you are it. It goes without saying how amazing your dress looks, how amazing your hair and makeup looks. I mean, you're the sole reason today been so picturesque. I mean, you can buy the venue, but all the creative stuff you've done, from making the bow ties to baking the cake, as picturesque as all this is, don't feel the need to be too formal. There's plenty of wine left, so a final toast to all of you for being here today. Thank you.
I'm just emotional because I love them both so much. And being friends with Bex and Darren has been amazing. We've shared some great times and milestones together, and I can't wait to see what the next 10 years holds for us all. I feel very lucky to have such beautiful people in my life, and you both deserve all the happiness in the world. Can't think of two people more suited for one another. So can you all please join me in raising a glass to Bex and Darren?
So for those of you that don't know me, my name's Mark, and I feel very honoured to be stood here today as Darren's best man. Straight after, he promptly sniffed his fingers, for which I can only assume to check he's safe to carry on with his day. But from this moment onwards, that I knew that me and him would be good friends. So he started to sing and play guitar at the same time. This is a new skill that me and Glenn were oblivious to, till one day when we walked into his bedroom, Darren stood there in a string vest dripping with sweat. screaming at the top of his lungs whilst tapping away on his plastic guitar. You two are truly a great couple, and I know you have many happy years ahead of you. So I'd like to raise a glass to Becky and Darren.
Saw her face.